In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to find your zip code on iPad. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna showcase how you can easily find a zip code attributed to your account on any Apple device, including an iPhone or more specifically an iPad. All that you have to do in order to find a zip code currently attributed to your account as the main payment and billing address is to go over to the settings inside of your iPad. Inside of the settings, tap on your Apple ID, which is your name and icon at the top of the settings page, and you will find the payment and shipping category. In there, you will have the ability to see your zip code and afterwards, if necessary, add a new shipping address. Immediately upon tapping this option, you will be able to include a zip code. So this is where you can manage all the addresses currently attributed to your Apple ID and consequently your iPad. Like I said previously, you will be able to change this at any time, and you should keep in mind that your zip code should be the same one that you set up when you first created your account, and also it should match up with your current address. So you don't need to worry if you were curious about whether or not this is set up properly. Your billing address is usually the same as your normal address zip code. And after you change this, you can save everything to your account and everything will be up to date. If you ever move, remember to change this and always keep track of the changes. And something else that you can try if you are unable to go into your Apple ID settings is to ask Siri, "What is my zip code?" She will tell you your zip code and current location. So as long as you either talk to Siri or you go over to the settings page on your Apple ID account to see the zip code attributed as the payment and billing address, you will be able to find your zip code on any Apple device. I hope I was able to help you on how to find your zip code on iPad. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.